Why I asked you to keep it all three. The third reason, and one of the most important is to keep these concepts is simply because things happen, things change, and they change quickly. A seemingly profitable idea that you couldn't execute for one reason or another, be it a financial reason, or lack of time, resources, whatever it is, this all changes, and when your position changes for the better, it's awesome to have a product or idea go from practically impossible or risky, to a more surefire hit. Keep it all. No matter how ridiculous or far out it might be. Look at this folder and your concepts regularly, change them and adapt them to make them workable in the future when your position changes. Don't doom the idea to your recycle bin, because given time, if your situation suddenly allows the creation and release of this product, and someone beats you to it, you're going to feel as much of an ass as I did in the above example. This is what I want to talk to you about now. Going through these concepts and picking out the good, the bad, the downright mental case things that you've come up with, expanding on them, picking them apart, all in the name of wanting to know if this is something you could set up a sales system for and sell it successfully.